Hello guys, my name is Yola. I want to presenting about blusher from Angka or Monascus purpureus extract as a dye by using lecithin as skin moisturizer. Formula and function: Angka as a natural ingredients, sodium lauryl sulfate as a wetting agent and cleanser for a topical use, and titanium dioxide as a physical sunscreen, zinc stearate as a thickening and opacifying agent, paraffin liquid as a lubricant, lanolin as a emulsifying agent, ethyl alcohol as cationic surfactant and solubilizing agent, lecithin as a wetting agent and make your skin moist, DMDM hindantoin as a preservative, alum rose as a perfume and butyl hydroxytoluene as antioxidant. Procedure: preparation extract of angkak with a maceration method. Stage of making compact powder blusher preparation: Samtal mix with sodium lauryl sulfate, zinc oxide, titanium dioxide until homogeneous. Next, angkak extract crush while adding talc little by little until homogeneous. And mix into the above mixture and grind again until homogeneous. And next, paraffin liquid, lanolin, ethyl alcohol are melt on water bed until the mixture melt. Then add lecithin, DMDN hindantoin, butyl hydroxytoluene and oleum rose until homogeneous. And next, mixture until homogeneous and shift using 60 mass sieve, then drive off dry cabinet for 20 minutes of temperature 500 Celsius, then shift with sieve number 100, and finish press using compact powder printer put in the blast container. Okay guys, thank you for your attention. Bye.